Hello friends, now we see the problem number 5, which is based on point of locus of chapter locus. The problem number 5 is, if A in bracket 5 comma minus 2, B in bracket 2 comma 4, and point C lies on the locus y equal to 1 plus x square, then find the equation of locus of centroid of triangle ABC. Now let's see the solution. First we draw the figure, that triangle ABC. A having coordinate 5 comma minus 2, B having coordinate 2 comma minus 2 comma 4, and C, the coordinates of C is a not given, so that we consider as a HK. Then this point C lies on the locus whose equation is y equal to 1 plus x square. And then our question is, we have to find the equation of locus of centroid. So here let capital G be the centroid of triangle ABC and its coordinate is x1, y1. So let G in bracket x1, y1 be a point on required locus. Given A equivalent to 5 comma minus 2, B equivalent to 2 comma 4. Then let C in bracket HK be a point lies on the locus y equal to 1 plus x square. Therefore, substitute x equal to h and y equal to k, we get k is equal to 1 plus h plus h square. Let us this denote as a equation 1. Since capital G in bracket x1 y1 is a centroid of triangle ABC, therefore, by centroid formula, we have x is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 upon 3. Similarly, y equal to y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. Now in present case, the coordinate of A that we consider as a x1, y1. B coordinate consider as a x2, y2. C coordinate we consider as a x3, y3. And coordinate of G we consider as a x, y. So substituting the corresponding values in above equation, we get x1 is equal to 5 plus 2 plus h upon 3 and y1 is equal to minus 2 plus 4 plus k upon 3. So therefore 3x1 is equal to 7 plus h and 3y1 is equal to 2 plus k. Therefore 3x1 minus 7 is equal to h and 3y1 minus 2 is equal to k. So in this way, we get the value h is equal to 3x1 minus 7 and the value of k that equal to 3y1 minus 2. Now substituting these values of h and k in equation 1, we get the equation 1 is k is equal to 1 plus h plus h square. Therefore 3y1 minus 2 is equal to 1 plus 3x1 minus 7 plus 3x1 minus 7 the whole square. On simplifying, 3y1 minus 2 is equal to 1 plus 3x1 minus 7 plus, now 3x1 minus 7 the whole square can be opened as 9x1 square minus 3 into 7 21 into 2, that gives us 41 x1 and plus 7 the square gives us 49. Therefore the next step will be 9 x1 square then plus 3 x1 minus 42 x1, so that gives us minus 39 x1, then minus 3y1, then number plus 49 plus 1 minus 7 plus 2, that equal to 0. Therefore 9x1 square minus 39x1 minus 3y1. Now 49 plus 1 gives us 50, 50 minus 7 that is 43, 43 plus 2 we get plus 45 and that equal to 0. From this we can take 3 common, so 3 in bracket, 3 3s are 9, so we have 3x1 square, 3 13s are 39, so 13x1, 3 1s are 3, so we have only y1, and 3 15s are 45 and that equal to 0. So therefore, the next step will be 3x1 square minus 13x1 minus y1 plus 15 is equal to 0 upon 3, that gives us 0. And therefore, the equation of locus of G in bracket x1, y1 is three x square minus 13x minus y plus 15 is equal to 0. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.